10 years in prison for a former Portsmouth police officer. A federal judge sentenced Cleshaun Cox today for using his position of authority to sexually assault and abduct a 17-year-old girl back in 2019. In July, he pleaded guilty to federal charges of violating the victim's civil rights. According to court documents, the crime happened while he was in uniform and on duty. After he's out, Cox will have 5 years of supervised probation.